Hey everybody, I'm Pummel18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. I'm gonna try to do this with a controller and see how it goes. Okay, let's see. I don't quite remember this dungeon as well as I used to. I mean, I've done plenty of practice runs, but I'm just never sure, so we'll see how it goes. Let's see, there should be a key in this room. There we go. Oh, get the key. There we go. Alright. Magic Mirror is gonna be your friend. Alright, so we got a key. Let's see, I think we need to go this way next. Because there should be a key down here. Ow! Okay, fine, screw you, I'm leaving you. Let's see, basement one. Yeah, there's a key here. Alright. Get out of the way! Actually, hold on, wait, I can do this. Oh, no, come here, I want to get you. Actually, that other one's probably going to come down here, too. There we go. Okay, let's get our bug-catching net out. Come here, fairy. Come here. There we go. Caught a fairy. Keep it in the bottom. What? Which one of these do I push? Oh, that one. Okay. Well, anyway, let's go through this door first. Let's see. It's down here. Yeah, down here is where we need to go. Wait for him to stop. Ow! I said wait for him to stop electrocuting, but that's not going to happen. Let's see, what's in here? Nope, we can't go this way yet. Actually, we shouldn't go that way yet. Oh, come on, I didn't hit him at all. That's a little crap. Alright, where does this go? Oh, that just takes me back up here. Okay, well that's lame. Get rid of him. Ooh, magic decanter, nice. Alright, let's go this way first. I can never remember. Wait, is it this way? I didn't think so. Oh yeah, it is this way, okay. Yeah, because we have to go get the boss key first. Let's see, bombs? Keep hitting the wrong button. Wrong button, Impolo! Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, because there's a key in this room. Oh wait, no, there was a key down there, okay. Well, there's also a key in this room. Which I want to grab. Get out of here. Alright, so there was a key down this way. Yeah, because there's two keys. I keep forgetting how many keys there are in here. I'm just going to run around him. Yeah, there is a key down here. Ow! God, stupid anti-fairies. Let's see. No, that just takes me back. Okay, go this way. Okay, I do have to go this way first. Get rid of him. Go past him. Okay, so there is a key over here. Let's see. I need my bow. There we go. Alright, so these green ones. Oh, one thing you can do is you can hold onto the wall, and you can push or pull, and that'll make these guys move. So, what I like to do is I like to get these two together and just do that. Now, this guy here on the bottom, can't really see him yet. There he is. Now, this guy is going to shoot a laser at you if you look at him. So, shoot an arrow. Oh, come on. Shoot an arrow, and then have him walk into it. There you go. Pretty easy. Get your arrows back. Alright, let's see. This room... Oh, I almost made it through. Alright, this should be the map. Okay. And then, let's see. There should be... I think one of these rooms has, rupees, and the other one has another key. I think this one on the left has the key. Right? Yeah, it does. Okay, good. Okay, we want that key. Alright, and then over here... Yeah, fairies. Nice. I'm using a controller and I'm still hitting the wrong button. Alright, let's get some fairies. Come on. Fairies. Alright, so that's my second fairy, right? Yeah, okay. Alright, so we got our keys. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Alright, so now we can go up the middle. Running up the middle! Oh, that's so funny. That's something that, it's like a joke between some of the college guys and I. Our youth pastor at my, college, well, it's a youth Christian group, but it's part of a church. But anyway, our youth pastor went to, like, Trinity Bible College and, in North Dakota, and their football team was, like, the worst football team ever. And they always had this joke where it was, like, running up the middle. you know. Alright, so we got a big key. Alright, so that's really all we needed to do there. Let's see, I think my mirror would be faster, actually. Just use my mirror. Magic mirror! Level 1 Dark Palace! Alright, so we got the big key, so now we can go ahead and head around. Okay, so now we actually want to go this way. Try to remember which way, if I want to go up first or fall down first. I think I want to go up first, right? Yeah, up to this room, okay. So there's another key here, and there's blocks there, but we don't want to go there. Actually, wait, we do want to go this way, don't we? I think so. Oh, I hate these guys. I hate these jelly squids. Like, most annoying enemy ever. Because every time you hit them, you get recoil. Nope, nope, don't run that way. Nope, nope. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Fuck, damn it. Alright, I'll carry this. There's a guy here somewhere. There he is. Alright. Oh, oh, come on, come on. Thank you. Okay, kill him. Thank you. Okay, I don't need those bombs, so we'll go ahead and skip that. Let's see. Nope, wrong button again. Put my boomerang back on. I think this is what? Compass? Yeah. Alright, there's a key in one of these, I think. Let's see. Oh, there's a torch. Okay. Anti-fairy. Ooh, rupees. Nice. I like rupees. I think this is the key, right? Yeah. Okay. And there's more. Let's see. This is what? Oh, arrows. Nice. Okay. Ow. Oh, of course, I don't grab any of the rupees dashing up. That's lame. Alright, so we can go ahead and go across here now. Yay, run across! Alright, let's see. Oh, another dark room. I think there's these dino things in here. I hate these things. Cause all kinds of trouble. Let's see, this should be another... Well, there should be another key in here somewhere. I don't think I need it, though, because I have an extra key. Let's see, where's the door? Nope, I gotta go farther down. No, I hate these rooms, these dark rooms where you can't see... No, kill him! Kill him with fire! Let's see. Oh, I think the key is down here. I'll grab it anyway, just in case I'm short a key. Because it's like, that's the one of the things that sucks the most about being in a dungeon. You know, you get so far, and then you're missing one key. Like in the forest temple. Oh my god, like when I did Ocarina of Time in the forest temple, I was missing one key. Alright, so we got the hammer, which is pretty cool. Alright, so let's go ahead and get out of here. Alright, let's see. Next, we want to go up the middle again. Run it up the middle! Alright, is there a heart under one of these? That would be nice. Even just one heart. No, bombs. Of course, bombs. Of course, you know, like, use bombs to get through. Or no, it's use bombs wisely. That's what it is. Alright, what's down here? I can't remember what's down here. This is where I need to go, though, right? No? Oh, I know where I need to go. God, I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. I'm about as dumb as it gets. Alright, I need to go back to that place where the squids were. Where the squids were! Push that block. It should be right here. Right? Yeah, right here. Okay. So you can do this one of two ways. I like to use the boomerang, just because it's a boomerang. So if you stand right... If the boomerang, you can stand right here and it'll hit. If you use the arrows, you have to, like, get it just right. Otherwise, it won't hit. Alright, so there's a switch here, which is cool. Also, with the hammer, you can break these. There's a switch there if you didn't use the boomerang. You'd have to go to that other room that I came from where I got the map, and you'd have to use the switch down here to hit the block so you could come this way. Alright, I need my bow and arrow again, so we'll shoot him. Get one, and... Oh, I missed. I can't see him. Get down here. I can't see you. There we go. No, don't go that way. Okay, I'm gonna walk this way. There we go. I should have more arrows under it. Yay! More arrows! Alright, let's see. Go here. Just hit that with an arrow. Wait for that spike to come back. And then you want to hit this with an arrow. Shoot an arrow to the eye, just like Goma. Which, I wish they'd have put Goma in this game. They don't have a Goma boss. They have, like, all these other new kinds of bosses, which aren't bad. I mean, they're not bad bosses. I just wish they had, you know, different bosses. Alright, there we go. Alright. Alright, so down here is where we're going to need our hammer. Pound in these stakes. Now, it'll also flip over these turtles, which is pretty cool. Well, they take two hits. I finally took one hit. He's like avid about getting me. He's like, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Alright, I can use my boomerang for that. Be like, boomerang. Get a bomb. Get a bomb. I don't really need bombs at this point. Let's see, what is this room? Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. He's gonna hit me. I just know it. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. I smelt it. Let's see what's in here. More turtles, okay. Ah, no, wrong button. Damn. Ah, get away from me! Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die. I can't see. I flip them all over. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, kill, 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 kill. Oh, he flipped over. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, I died. It's okay, I have fairy. I have two fairies, but right now I'm only going to need to use one. Hopefully. I might have to use a fairy against the boss. I don't know. Get out of here. Stupid turtles. There he is. Yeah, you could light the torches in this room, but honestly, I don't think it makes a huge difference. I mean, you have just as much luck dodging those turtles even if you didn't have the torch. Alright, this one? No. Which one is it? This top one, right? No. Which one is it? There we go. God, I hate when there's like rooms like that where you have to move a block. Okay, there's two turtles here. There we go. Alright, boss room. Alright, so you can actually use your hammer on this guy's face if you want. Fireballs. Alright. So this guy's not incredibly hard, but he does take some time. Get out of here. Now, alternatively, you could also use bombs against this guy's face. If I could, like, stop running into it. That would be good. I really don't want to use my other fairy. Oh, come on. Break his mask. Come on. Break it. Break it. There we go. Alright. From here, just go with arrows. He'll move, but it shouldn't be too bad. Okay, there we go. Okay. Come on. Arrow. No, you hit the arrows. Come on, get him, get him, get him. Yeah, he like stood there and let me pound him. Pound him with arrows! Let's see if I can. Yay! I did the cool trick. I actually saw that on one of Capri Sun's videos where like you catch the crystal and then you like do the swirly attack. It's kind of nice. Alright. So we beat him. We beat him up good. Beat him up good! Because if you ever skipped. Yeah, we get this. Okay. This world is once the golden land where the Triforce was hidden, but because of Ganon, the leader of the thieves, wished it, the world was transformed. I'm sure he's intending to conquer even our light world after building his power here. His hope is to use us maidens as power of the sages that has been passed on to us, as the key to open a larger gate between the worlds near Hyrule Castle. But the gate isn't completely open yet. There's still time. Together, we seven maidens can break the barrier that protects Ganon's hiding place. I can tell you where the other girls are held. I believe you will destroy Ganon and return to my original form at that time. Yes, we understand. Sweet!